Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. And it's time for Immortals Reference Dead. Because they were forced by the mid-level demon, the three brothers finally ate the fruit demon and turned out into demon's rest too. However, because the mid-level demon forget to put a talisman on the three brothers, even though they had become demons, the three brothers still have their own consciousness, and they could escape from the influence of the seventh demon prince mind control. This made the low level demon very upset to mid level demon. Even though he had turned into demon, who could Master Shen still think about wealth or money? Master Shen also promised to conquer the three brothers. After all, they are all the same demon race. So what is the fear from the three brothers? Master Shen's assessment was very wrong. With just one punch, the fatty three brothers managed to knock down Master Shen. The other two three brothers also dispatched the remaining low-level demons. Before turning into demons, the three brothers were cultivators who received some low-level techniques from Shen Yi. While Master Shen and his people before becoming demons were just ordinary people. So it was only fitting that the three brothers were much stronger even though they had both turned out into demon race. Since they have turned out into the demon race, the bald three brothers think that Lin Lin will not recognize three of them if they meet, and even if they can go back and look for Lin Lin, the three brothers can join the demon race either, especially if the seventh demon sprint can really control them. In the end, the three brothers chose to hide while hoping that Shen Yu would come and pack the demon power out of the three brothers' bodies. After the three brothers left that place, Immortal Lu came with people from the Wars Alliance. Immortal Lu thought that there were people who were one step ahead of him and found the demons. King Shui then asked who has done all of this. The Wars Alliance people then said that he heard about unnamed heroes have recently appeared, especially targeting demon, and many people from South Island City have been helped by them. Because to overcome so many demons in just one move, the unnamed heroes are at least in the Golden Core realm. For that, Immortal Lu asked the World Alliance people to go back and put the unnamed hero into Golden Core leaderboard. We'll be right back. If all of you satisfied and like this video, please subscribe, share, and like my video. And if all of you wants to appreciate my work, please don't skip ads in the video. See you on the others video. Bye.